Coastal Carolina. Penalty number 18, Thomas Coleman. 2 minutes for interference, time of the penalty, 3:46 in the first period. That's Coleman for Coastal Carolina. 2 minutes for interference at 3:46.
Thank you.
Also, Wildcat hockey fans, I have to tell you, we have Johnson University ice hockey t-shirts for sale and also game pucks for sale as well at the front table. So check out some great merchandise and pucks for sale during the CDC game.
Yeah.
Coastal Carolina Bulls, score number 9, Zach Mania, assistant number 19, Jason Cliff. Time to go, 10:44 on the first period, at Zach Mania and Jason Cliff for Coastal Carolina at 10:44.
Wait, is this like an actual brother?
Yeah.
Let's go.
places. My roommate just
Nice! Oh, no, 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 no!